I'm sick of all the negative ads. They all try to distort the issues, twist the facts, and confuse you. The smart move is to get the facts for yourself. Do that, and you'll see the Referendum I is a common sense solution that defines marriage as between a man and a woman, while providing committed couples with basic legal rights and responsibilities. So get the facts, and then vote yes on Referendum I. It's not marriage, it's basic legal rights. I think I pulled something.